I'm gonna go wrong it?
Nah, whatever's easier. That's fine. Yeah, so this is the morning of our departure from Huntington.
8:30 a.m.
Huh?
Right? 8:30? Yep, 8:30. We should be on the road by 9, right, hon?
On the road?
Yeah. Under sailor power.
What are you doing right now, hon? You didn't like the way it was tied last time?
So why does it come as such a shock that we really have?
Bye, conies. We're ready to set out on our adventure. Or getting ready.
It's Tony.
What?
It's Tony.
Conies. Well, so far, we're not having a very relaxing sail. There are white caps. It's supposedly 55 degrees, but I'm bundled up like it's negative 30 in the winter times. It's not that warm with this wind. And we only have the head sail up. We're on the Long Island Sound and about a half hour into our trip. Right, honey?
I guess.
Do you have any weather helm today?
Not a lot. And it's only the head sail up.
Oh. So, can you pass me my coffee pit, please? This camera.
Much as we can while we have the benefit.
Okay.
Well, we don't. I'm sorry, honey.
Are you getting this?
I guess.
Direction and we're going 7.6 knots.
No.
Oh no? We have a goal and a destination. disappear. Lots of sailboats out here today. They're getting some unusual North Shore wind, right, hon?
For all the times I tasted love, never knew quite what I had. Little darling, if you hear me now, never needed you so bad.
Pull that handle up, honey, to shut the engine.
Okay.
Spinning round inside my head. Sail away with me, honey. I put my heart in your hand. Sail away. I wanna hold you now. I've been talking drunken gibberish, falling in and out of bars, trying to get some explanation here. By the way, some people are. How did it ever come so far? Sail away with me, honey. Put my heart in your hand. Sail away. Sail away with me. What will be, will be. I wanna
coming up behind us. Is that what your dad used to design? That tugboat in the front? That's a big tugboat. I always thought tugboats were little, like scuffy. Yeah. Are we going to have some wake from this? Some gorge. It's a little sailboat. Coming upon the that's the tri-barrel right here?
Yeah.
Oh. It's a different close-up. You've been away from land too long. The original scuffy.
City that never sleeps, can't find. I'm a number one, top of the list, king of the hill, a number one. These little town blues, start of it in old New York, and if I can make it there,
yeah,
I'm gonna make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York.
Dark, I think, right? Courtney's apartment. It might be this one. This looks like Sparkle City right now. Those buildings sparkling. Harbor Marina, heading home on Monday, October 22nd. City skyline, Jersey City. Now we're going to see commercial traffic, right? And he's reefing the main. Up ahead is Arizona Bridge, which is our next bridge to cross under, and there's Lady Liberty.
That never needed to be spoken.
be that much closer.
Said we can go through 1, 2, or 3. Where is that
from here? Oh, bridge operator, you just opened the bridge for us. Thank you. Coast Guard said 1, 2, or 3.
Doreen, she said she's waving. Oh, there she is, look.
Yeah.
With the burgundy shirt, blonde hair.
Oh. I can't get it. I don't want to keep it.
What, honey? No? But over there. See, there are some boats over there. I don't want me.
You see this power boat coming?
Yes. Well, the wine tour bridge. 5 o'clock, as promised, Wantagh State Parkway Bridge number 3 has opened. Here we go. Right down the middle. Thank goodness something happened. The air seems more mild. Maybe the wind died down. He wanted us to help power. What did he say?
No.
And we're off. Thank you, Sito. Now, where do we go?
Right now.
Cap, you gotta follow my tow post, and I'm gonna take it a little ways this way before I get you going here.
Oh, great, thank you very much.
I just need you to normal.